Hey YouTube, welcome back. MTW Reacts, how the hell are you doing? Welcome back to the YouTube channel, ladies and gentlemen. Today, we are doing the Weeknd's album, Dawn FM. And we are nearly finished. We're up to track number 14 out of 16. And it's nearly coming to an end. We got, obviously, the Jim Carrey feature at the end. And then one more track. So I'm extremely excited to put these out to you guys. I hope you guys are enjoying them. As I am making them, this album has been everything that I wanted from a Weeknd album. I hope you guys have enjoyed it as well. You guys know what to do. Hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, and let's dive straight into the Weeknd featuring Lil Wayne. I heard you're married. It's about to be fucking heat. I already know. Lil Wayne feature? Let's fucking do this, man. Gonna do the responsible thing and stop going after her. This is sounding incredible. I mean, I don't think anyone's gonna say he doesn't sound incredible. Every track is just, it's the Weeknd, so you know what he's gonna sound like. There's gonna be vocals, and it's nothing I can say bad about this track, man. It's just, it's fucking incredible. I'm keen to see what Lil Wayne has to offer in the track though. His last feature with Tyler the Creator. I think they're doing two features as well, other than the Jim Carrey one. You can technically say three features, which is crazy, but Tyler Creator fucking spat. He did his thing, and it's actually a really good feature from him. But I'm so excited for Lil Wayne, man. Do yourself a favor and just leave her. Yeah, no, Weeknd's doing nothing wrong. He told the chick, do yourself a favor, leave him if you don't love him. Come to me. Your number in my phone, I'm going to delete it. Girl, I'm way too grown for that deceiving. Hey. Cause I don't play. Now I'm sure you have your issues and your reasons. But why you even with him if you cheated? Now that you are someone that I could be with. Kills me that I'm sharing you. I heard that you're married. Oh my god, man. Leave him! Be with the Weeknd. I knew that this was too good to be true. Ooh, I heard you married, girl. Oh, 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 and I hate it. Ooh, I heard you married, girl. The way you hey. Had me wrapped up. Switching it up. Background vocals.
It ain't private, can't be your pilot, can't be your private. Make me your obvious. If I ain't your husband, I can't be your hybrid. I heard you married. I bet he treats you like Virgin Mary. You like it dirty and I'm dirty Harry. I thought we were some lovers, canaries. We're to Larry. But I can't fuck with you. You put my love on the line and hang up on you. That's a long kiss goodbye, got a tongue to shoot. And when doves cry, we ain't got enough tissue. I'm still in love with you. What a love at. You walk down the aisle, I can make you run back.
Hey, you walk down the aisle, I can make you run back. Run back to me. You ain't marrying that guy. You're marrying me.
Tell hubby I'll kill him, no hubcap.
Oh my god. Tell hubby I'll kill him. Fucking amazing. That's around, baby. Lil Wayne in the back. Killing it, man.
What a track, bro.
That is a fucking solid track. Did Lil Wayne? I don't think Lil Wayne even cussed on that shit. Oh, apparently he did. Apparently he did. It's explicit. I think it's the only explicit song as well. Nah, it's not. I take it back. Man, what a solid track. Both the features killed it. Lil Wayne's verse, man, I mean, he's been around the game for a long time. He knows how to fucking kill a song. So, The Weeknd, Lil Wayne on a track. Really well. I think they did really well together as a collab. Man. That's definitely in my top three, that track. 100%. I'll definitely be going back through them. I'll upload my list on my socials. If you want, go check out my Instagram. I'll upload my 1 to 10 on there. So, hope you guys enjoyed the reaction. If you did, hit the like button. Hit the subscribe button as well. And I appreciate you all. Moving on to track number 15 in the next reaction. I'll see you guys there. See you in the next video.